Today is the fourth day of the fifth month on our Maker's Restored calendar. This is huge because it's a two smooth stone anniversary of the beginning of all wine between 10 of days to be increased. To be increased part. It's been amazing these last 2 years in one day. Tonight would be the 721st night. Amazing. Parallel on 721 come and drink waypoint. This waypoint falls on 613 on his servant Satan's calendar. According to the great Meher Shalak Kishpas Mirror of Isaiah chapter 8, this is remarkable as well because 14 years ago on 613 on Satan's calendar, the wife that has fled in the wilderness and I knelt down before his faces and pledged our lives together to bring four children unto him. To him. That was my heart's desire then, and it's remained my heart's desire. But it's been quite the ride since then with him smiting us in your stead and miscarrying the children and stuff per his prophecies for your rebellion to him. And of course, we were still rebelling against him then too, but we were seeking to obey him on his terms, not our own. But it's been a learning curve these 14 years. These 14 years, dual sevens, parallel the 14 years that Jacob served for Leah and Rachel, followed by the 6 years that he served for the flock. The 6 years parallel me serving for you. But truly amazing, 14 years on Satan's calendar. How that ties into that, that's 5,114 days. But if his calendar had been restored, that would be 5,040 days. Parallel on this 504 waypoint. 5,040 days. You subtract the two, it's 74 days difference, offset. Remarkable, because there are 74 days that he orchestrated to, from the time that he marked his servant Noah on the 17th day of the seventh month. Talked about probably a good percentage of these videos. Day number 157 of the year. But 74 days followed before the heads of the mountains were seen on the first day of the 10th month. Another 40 days followed from that before he caused his servant Noah to let loose the first tier of the dove, let loose the dove the first time. How could that be? The second dove found the olive branch. Well, Noah could see the heads of the mountains. It's all a matter of prophecy. But 70 plus 40, in case you're not adding, it's 114. Did I tell you that 5,114 days before today we knelt down before his faces and pledged to bring forth children to him? Had no idea that was going to be the bearer of his Isaiah chapter 6 holy seed at that time. Who could make this stuff up? 74 days is 2 months and 14 days, parallel in his 214 backup Passover. But 2 months and 14 days is actually 314 on his restored calendar. I'm going to go into the significance of that here in a bit. Amazing. But today I traveled 6 miles for the parallel in these 6 years. Six days a day for a year. It associates 6 days that my face is shining too. But I traveled 6 miles a day with dual trucks of the rolling thing of Ezekiel chapter 10. The rolling thing, he calls it. Verse 13, he says, the rolling thing. But I call it the Jacob route where I make this route. It's 1.47 miles each way. I mean, you say, wait a minute, that's not 6 miles then. Well, by the time I get the wine, got the wine up to my tent, it is. That's, I mean, 3/100ths of a mile short of 1.5 miles each time. So 1.5 miles, 1.47, parallel in the 147 years of Jacob's life. That's why I call it the Jacob route. That, this highway's been made, this rolling thing, the pathway in the wilderness. I should have looked before I recorded Isaiah 47? I'm not sure. But the pathway gonna be made in the wilderness. The time he sends forth these waters, living waters, but there's going to be physical waters too. But 6 miles today, this 14-year anniversary on Satan's calendar of that pledge we made. Of course, we were officially married on 6/15, parallel when he started his silver trumpet assemblies, but before Judge Jewel, 2 days later. Went to Yellowstone after that, by the way, after that. We were up in Montana, so we went to Yellowstone on 6/15. 2 days from now is 5/6, and that's the complete one smooth stone of the year, according to the year of a hireling, of another Isaiah prophecy. I was hiring a everything to be brought to us on account of you stealing from our maker. Truly amazing. Four treks, 1.47 miles today. And I did them expediently, a little lighter loads this time. I'm so bad, but it wiped me. I did them speedily so I could get back to do this video, but truly amazing. But yesterday I talked about the mockingbird and about the timing of that mockingbird when I was talking to just also nice. Wait a minute, I hear him talking about mocking. I went back and listened to the video. I was like, wow, I was talking about mocking you, all of you. I'll be doing a whole lot more mocking in the days ahead. So gird up your dual loins and take it like a man. But Elijah called down fire on 504 today, the anniversary of today. Wow, then he had the five strokes that he set the lad up. Strong number 5288, the lad. Same as, I think it was called the lad at 5288 when he's 36 years old. But still, set his lad up, those seven strokes to the head of Carmel. Well, they're already up the head of the Carmel when you read the prophecy. Again, it's a matter of the prophecy. Seen a small cloud like the palm of a man's hand. Parallel me going back to the captivity after I pledged my life to her, basically. But shortly after that, pounding my palm against the table. No, 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 this is an authentic man of Elohim. Talked about that. The small cloud like the palm of a man's hand at the seventh stroke. Great rain. Him racing to the gates of Jezreel and how that ties to the here and the now. Amazing. Seven strokes parallel 7 days. It took Elijah to 5:10 counting today. 5:10 is the Jeremiah waypoint for the burning of Yahweh's houses. 5:07 is the second king's date that's ascribed to it. Goes 4 days, 5:07, 5:08, 5:09, and 5:10. Amazing, amazing. 5:10 is day number 130. I'm gonna go into the significance of that in a bit too. Huge, just called the first trek today, the second trek of these three treks was 13 bottles of the Michael wine, Mikad, French word for Michael. 13 bottles, got shot at. Tell you about that too, yesterday too. In yesterday's video, I'll just wait till I get to that. Got it in my notes, I'm sure I'll see it. But tonight's the 209th night of wine. Wow, 200 mile long river of blood of the Jordan River. Flows into the Salt Sea. How it ties into recent events, I can't just reinvent the wheel each of these videos. They'd be hours and hours and hours long. Like I said yesterday, study them. Well, you don't got time to study them now. Anyway, but encompassing tonight, there'll be six bottles. Tonight, there'll be five more bottles after tonight. But tonight's the 10th night, 10th bottle, 10th step of those 15 steps from Psalms 120 to 113:4. The oil was supposed to be 13.4 pounds, it said on the UPS app, but the label showed 14 pounds. I'll get the significance of that in a minute, too. Show 14 pounds, 0.6 more pounds than what was originally said that was supposed to weigh. Coming up, I'll get to it very quickly. But trucks number 47 last night, 48 and 49 today, seven sevens for those four boxes, the box of oil, those two bears in it, 42 bottles in it. I didn't say yesterday, I'll take the opportunity to do it now, it's later in my notes, but the significance of 42 bottles is it's the grapes of wrath. Those two bears rent those 42 children at Bethel. Grapes of wrath, you're going to die. I didn't tell you the punchline. I expect you to figure out some things, but when I realized in listening to it, you probably can't. So that's why the wine, the 42 bottles, is significant. Amazing. 49 treks today, seven treks, seven strokes at Carmel that day, sent his lad up. Truly amazing, because last night I paid the delivery driver, I told you, $49 of that $49.53 that was left in the account. $49, seven sevens. Amazing. Last night was also the 49th bottle when I paid him. 49th bottle of these 55 bottles that turned into now 157 bottles parallel in 717 that are soon going to be 172 bottles. The title of this video is Henceforth, the King of Kings, Grapes of Wrath Cellar will be filled. Spoke yesterday, I thought it was going to be filled with the 157. Turns out we got to take it to 172, which will be 168 from Naked Wines. Truly amazing. Parallel on the one great day, 168 days. You can't make this stuff up, folks. You can't make it up. But anyway, the boxes, those two boxes of 15, there were three boxes of wine yesterday, but two boxes of 15 for 30 bottles. They always say, every one of the shipments, say 48.4 pounds. They even said on the UPS app, 48.4 pounds. But both boxes yesterday said 49 pounds, even 49.0. What's the change? It's just a standard label they print up. 49. What? Did I tell you I paid $49? Did I tell you last night was the 49, 77s? Did I tell you that Elijah, my predecessor, said this, the lad up? The lad described the same word, 5288, for these four lads that are in the belly of the womb. The wife that's fled. 49 pounds. Plus, because it was a light load, I went ahead and took one. We don't have, there's a 6-gallon container down there left to waters at the depot. Well, don't have a lot of containers for that. We'd want to put the contaminated water in because it's got floaty stuff in it, stuff it didn't have. It's got a hole in the top that wasn't covered, so we can use it for hand washing and stuff. But anyway, so it was left down there, 6 gallons. What are the odds? So but we don't have very many containers to haul them in because I don't want to use the containers we use for cooking and drinking. So I scrounged up a gallon container and a 0.75 gallons, 1.75 gallons. Abraham lived for 175 years. Amazing. Two trips. Well, 1.75 gallons is 14 gallons, in case you don't know. 14 pounds. 14 pounds plus 49 pounds, 63 pounds. Parallel to 63 days from 7/21 come and drink waypoint, when the pomegranate wine started, to the 9/24 shake the dual heavens and the earth waypoint. 63 pounds times 2 is 126 pounds. The third trek today, the 49th trek, I hauled the oil and the 12 bottles. That 12 bottle stayed the same as what it always is, 39.0 pounds. Parallel, and I always point out the 39, point out all the time the 39 years of Hezekiah, but I so often forget there was 39 years from when Abraham was willing to offer up Isaac that day, when Abraham was 136 years old, parallel to Apollyon, and Isaac was 36, parallel, a whole bunch of stuff, but 39 years he lived after that. Plus 14 pounds of olive oil, because the label went up from 13.4 to 14.0 pounds. Huh, 3 14s I hauled in these three journeys. From Abraham to Yeshua, three sets of 14 generations, 42 generations, 42 bottles. Folks, you can't make this up. But you steal from our maker. Keep deferring from paying him your tithes and your offerings. Somebody's gonna come through and pay for this bottle, this last box of wine. I'm quite sure of that. I suggest you do it quickly. Quit deferring. Thieves. Can't even buy the King of Kings his wine. The King of Kings, YEHWEH Elohim. Can't buy his wine that he's pouring into his King here on earth cup. The King of Kings cup that he's given into my hand. Per prophecies like Jeremiah chapter 25. Parallel on these 25 bottles I'm going to get to here in a bit. 3 14s added. Well, 39 pounds plus 14 pounds of olive oil. Plus I hauled 1 gallon, 8 pounds. So 53 plus 8 is, so 39 plus 14 is 53 for these 53 cents that are left in the bank account. Plus the 8 pounds is 61 pounds. Abraham was willing to offer up his only begotten son of his wife Sarah's womb 61 years after he left his kindred when he was 75 years old. 75 plus 61 is 136. You just can't make it up, folks. 3 14s, 42 bottles, 42 years, 42 generations. Amazing. Did I tell you this all followed the 49th bottle of wine last night? I think I did. A little insert here. I said the video was called yesterday for 3 trespasses and for 4. I didn't mention the word trespasses in the video, but is it a coincidence that I was arrested for trespassing? But I didn't tell you what in the video what these 4 trespasses were. Although I did speak about them, they're clearly listed. You stealing from our maker and setting his name falsely in Zechariah chapter 5. Stealing from him, setting his name falsely. The Jeremiah, he says these 2 sins. You have hewn out cisterns for yourselves, your baptism pools that don't hold the living waters, and you've forsaken YEHWEH Elohim's fountain of living waters, my belly. Living waters that flow out from my belly. Waters turned into wine, turned into symbolic of the blood. But anyway, I didn't mention that, although I did speak about, I think, most of those items yesterday in the video. I just didn't mention them, what those 3 transgressions are, in case you're wondering. Keep stealing from our maker. Transgression number 1, stealing from him and setting his name falsely. Saying you're his children when you're not, setting his name falsely. Amazing. You're hewing in waters that aren't, got baptized in waters that aren't the blood. Because your sisters don't hold his living waters. And now you're forsaking his fountain of living waters. Blame me, maybe he'll just call Loki Lonnie just to give another bottle, none of you want to come through. another gift box, I mean. Yesterday in the video, I also said toward the end there, I said, they seek to kill me, per Isaiah chapter 22, and they put me in the tomb. They hewed out a tomb for me, referring to the jail cell, the value determiner of Isaiah chapter 22. They seek to kill me. When I went down to get that 47 truck yesterday to go down there to drop off the sixth person of Isaiah chapter 9, the sixth man, coincidence with these 6 days. Well, I had to drop him off, which was another fiasco. I was every day dealing with him for 3 years and 8 months. In 6 days, it was all a fiasco, though, before I removed him on the timing of that, too. But, because he can't let his yes be his last yes, just like the rest of you can. Anyway, somebody took a shot at me, it sounds like. It was close. I thought, boy, I should go back and tell the wife that I'm okay. But then it was 4 shots, I thought, but she thought maybe 5. But it was close. Boom, 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 boom. Close, big gun. Excuse me. They had to be shooting in my direction. I grew up around guns and shots, so I know distances and stuff and sounds. But I didn't hear a bullet whiz by me. But, YEHWEH repeated it today to make his point. But it was definitely close, and real close. I turned around briefly, and I thought I better keep moving. But anyway, like I said, they do seek to kill me. They like to, by putting me back in the tomb, on account of you stealing from my maker. I got a price tag, a $1,500 price tag, parallel in the holy anointing oil, on my head, on account of you stealing from our maker. How does that make you feel, thieves? Amazing. Talk about those baby wipes, the 800 baby wipes that were added the other day. What are you going to wipe with when you crap your drawers here soon? That's what you're going to be doing. Anyway, amazing. But yeah, I was making today the 48th trek. I was coming back and I got to cross over a ridge. And this shot was a little bit more distant. But I got to cross over a ridge where I'm seen from a couple of properties. So I kind of have an idea where they come from. But this was a little more distant. All of a sudden, I'm crossing a little. I got gaps where I could be seen there when I cross over this ridge. I'm a big white flag. That's what he calls me, his banner, big white flag. Raving this peace sign, saying he's holding this back, this truce sign. He isn't surrendering. He's just saying it's a truce. Believe me, I'm going to be clothed in blood here soon. Got a couple more drops last night up here. The grapes of wrath. Wow. All of a sudden, I cross this ridge and I come in the next clearing. Boom, 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 boom. 5 strokes. Wow. A little more distant though, but this is still my direction. Come back across to the next clearing. All of a sudden, it gave me a chance to get into another clip. Put another clip, so they must have a 5-round clip. Boom, 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 boom. What are they shooting at? You don't waste ammunition to a big canyon like that. It costs money. And it ain't target shooting at that rate of fire, by the way. And plus it ain't target shooting anyway. What are they shooting at? YEHWEH must have let them see me, huh? Timing was hauling back the Michael wine, the 13 bottles of the Michael wine. Coincidence, huh? My account of you stealing from our maker. Woe is you. Woe is you. Woe. Unbelievable. Speaking of this 55, Isaiah 55 signature ring, 5-5. So I don't know if it was 4 shots yesterday and 5, parallel on the 5th day of the 4th month or what, but I know it's 5 and 5 today for a fact. I paid close attention. It caught me off guard yesterday. Today I was a little more ready. Naked Wines on the shipping app, the phone number they give for the shipping app, it's 555 for the UPS label, 555-555-5555. Wow. That, in case you added up, that's 5 tiers of 55 for that Isaiah 55 signature ring. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Unbelievable. So I made a little emphasis on that. Yesterday, I just said yesterday, how many videos did I say they seek to kill me on? Not very often, do I? And I'm sure they're just shooting at me to show that they see me or something. Who knows? Who knows? Because they can't stand me. But they want to put me back in the tomb of man's prison. Anyway, who knows? Maybe they were literally actually shooting at me too. I don't know. Wouldn't put that. But Strong's number 55 is the billowing of smoke. Smoke billows up. That's what's going to happen. You're going to smoke. I'll cause such a man to smoke those who seven to his name falsely. These are the truths. You're going to cause such a man to smoke. 55 billows of smoke. Amazing. 10th bottle tonight for this 10th step. Truly amazing because it's another Matthew wine. It isn't the good stuff I talked about, but it was some of the. One of the Matthews from the first order. Matthew. Just talked about yesterday, that Ken Dias wine, the 49th bottle. Now the 50th night tonight will be another Matthew. So I looked and that good stuff was the 5th night of these 15. 5-15. And now we got 10-15. Another Matthew. And we got, guess what? Another Matthew will be 15 of 15. But 5:15 was the good stuff. Well, listen to this. There was 5 Matthews in this box of 15s. To put it in this perspective, there's only been 9 Matthews, including the Candias. Matt means Matthew, German for Matthew. Only been 9 Matthews in these 11 cases that bring us to 157 bottles. 9 of them are Matthews. The 3 of this Matthew at Cannes, that's tonight, and the 15th night. Those 2 bottles of the good stuff, and there was another bottle of that good stuff before that had gotten, anyway, long story with stuff. So I had 3 bottles of that Matthew, 3 and 3. And then there's the Candias. That's, it must be, no, I'm leaving something out, because I think it was 9. 3, 3, 6, and 7. There must have been, oh, yeah, there was 2 other of the Matthew, the same manufacturer of the Matthew. There's 2 Matthew, another Matthew Parrish, 2 more Matthew Parrish, a cheaper wine of Matthew Parrish's, but there were 2 more of a different Matthew Parrish. There's 5 Matthew Parrish's. But yeah, 9 out of 157 bottles are Matthew, but 5 of them are in this box of 15. 5:15 with this 5:15 waypoint coming up with the birth of these children. You just can't make it up, folks. But 5:15, 3 rows I go up and I go back up. And I go back up. The last one, 5, will be a Matthew. And the first row, Matthew. Last one tonight, the second row, Matthew. Last one in the third row will be a Matthew. Simply because the Matthew prophecy is amazing. But listen closely. David, when the Moabites, and he associates the Moabites in his Isaiah prophecy with those of you stealing with the corner of Lot 60, actually. The third Isaiah chapter 30, that he refers to the Moabites in a different chapter. But that clearly identifies that owner of that property as the Moabite. Means ancestral, you're all ancestral children of your father Satan, bringing forth children unto him, but your father Satan, children of incest. But David separated the Moabites, 3 rows, killed 2 of them. Tonight, 2 rows will be done, 2 rows of wine will be killed in this box of 15. Wow. Finished by another Matthew. You just can't make this stuff up. You just can't make this stuff up. Anyhow, I'm trying to go faster today, keep it shorter, but I'm showing it. 9 of 11 boxes, this box was tonight. 9 of 11, the third trip, the 49th trek. 9 of 11 from 9-11, amazing prophecies. And it was the 15.3%. 10 bottles plus 2 gift bottles, something else. 10 bottles plus the 25 that will be in the 11th box. That 15.3% for the 153 great fish and those 153 men that has the ascent. Bring back my predecessor. By the way, he showed me this morning, I apologize for the wind if it's getting a problem with the mic, but can't help it. He wasted it. But he showed me this morning, I woke up this morning, that when this 15 bottles finished, I start the 9-11 bottles. Those 10, plus the 15 bottles of that 15.3%. That'll be in the 11th shipment. 25 bottles for the 25 men that have their backs toward Yahweh's house, stealing from him, backs toward his anointed, his second son of his holy anointing oil. Wow, but this, now we get this other box ordered, which it will be ordered one way or another. 9 of 12. Wow, I told you yesterday, 9-12 is day number 252. Parallel in the 252 sacrifices offered up over those 12 days. Numbers chapter 7. 12 rods each offered up to dedicate Yahweh's house. Each word one day. Dedicating the list of the books. I'm not going to go into that. But that even has some 5 and 5s in it, some 55s. But 130 shekels. Tomorrow's the 11th step. Psalms 130, amazing. 11th step, 130 shekels. They each have a silver charger of 130 shekels. A silver bowl, each rod, for each of those 12 days. I told you there's 12 bottles in this ninth shipment, this ninth box. Silver bowl, 70. 130 plus 70, 200 shekels, right there. Wow, full of incense, both of them. Mixed with oil. Did I tell you I hauled oil back today, on this ninth trip? Not the ninth trip, but with the ninth box, with those 2 bears in that box, those 2 bears of the holy anointing oil, 1 spoon of 10 shekels of gold, 210 for each of the rods. And then those numbers are amazing too. But 70 years, according to days of one king, 25,200 days, parallel on these 252 plus tax for this 12th box of wine. You can't make it up, folks. You can't make it up. In 7 years is 2,520 days, tithe of that. 2,520 days for 7 years, and how that ties into other prophecies I've talked about. But Michael now. The Michael box was no longer 8 of 11 because the 12th box will be on its way one way or another. 8 of 12, that's what he brought me in the world on his non-restored calendar, according to the Danites. Look it up for yourself. November 9th, 1962. 8-12. 8 of 12, the Michael wine. 13 bottles of those 15 bottles were the Michael wine. French Ricard wine. 48th truck. That's when I got shot at those five times by five. 55. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I did it right. Boom, 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 boom. By the way, it didn't scare me a bit. I realized I didn't need to go back and talk to the wife. Like I said, she knew I can't die. His word says I can't die. The word don't say that about you, by the way. You only have one get out of the grave card you can play. That stops stealing from our Maker and sending his name falsely and stops hewing out cisterns that don't hold his living waters and stop forsaking his fountain of living waters. You got those four things you got to do. And believe me, if you don't do every word that I tell you to do, according to his word, not only his word that's written upon, upon my mouth, according to his word that was recorded by his servants, you're going to die. It's just this reality. 5-4 plus 12 days, if we line those 12 days, take me to 5-14. That'll be the fifth bottle of the 15.3%. Because I'm going to go to the ninth bottle, by the way. Nine bottles going to become the fifth box. The ninth box is going to become the fifth box. 5-9. 5-9, talked about that. That's the 55th bottle. But the ninth bottle is going to go to the fifth bottle. Excuse me, the ninth box is going to go to the fifth box. And that means the 11th box will go to the sixth box. 6-11, that ties into things too. With the last year, the 6-11 with those five smooth stones. Amazing, the five smooth stones of 6-11 last year, the 6,000 year of the Ramshorn release of debts. Fifth bottle to 15.3%, we call it the 153 wine. Fifth will be 5-14. Then I have a night off because I really believe he's going to accelerate the birth of these children. And then I have a night off where I have to add another night of non-drinking wine, and I'll just, it's a good time to fit that in here. I'll just do that. 521 nights of no wine become 522. The Elijah dream was at 521 before 522 dawned, and 522 dawned, he gave me the interpretation of it. Talked about in scores of videos. You just can't make it up. 522 nights of no wine. Well, it will become that night on 515. Crazy. 25 bottles is beyond huge with those 25 men with their back to their hippie's house. That's in the fifth day of the 6th month prophecy, which I'm going to get to in just a second here. But that this the first box, the ninth box, ten bottles of 12. 10-12, the 12th day of the 10th month. On the 12th day of the 10th month, or the 10th, excuse me, go to listen to the 10th day, on the 12th day, excuse me, on the 10th month, on the 12th day, chapter 29, his end time son of Adam prophecies about your rivers, your fouled up rivers, so you baptize, you're referring to your baptism pools and stuff, but your stench of your rivers. Then it goes into the second part of that prophecy. That's 16 verses, which, by the way, this bottle will be 16 bottles. This box of 15 will be 16 bottles total, counting last night's Ken Diaz bottle. There's 15 in the cart, so that'd be 16 bottles for 16 days of Operation Grapes of Wrath. If I were you, I would be, as soon as you listen to this video, I'd be hitting pause right now and sending about, well, you got to have $75 to get it up here then the next week. So, and if you're not going to send money for baby clothes or whatever, or any other stuff, I would at least be pausing this video and I'd be estimating, let's see, 252 plus tax, let's say 15, maybe we should round up to 20. That'd be 272 plus he's got to have $55. Let's just send 3 1/4. Oh, I'm going to get to that in a minute. But I would be doing that like now, like yesterday. You can't do it fast enough if you fear Elohim even a little bit. Even a little bit. 10-12, amazing. Ezekiel chapter 29. The 25 bottles are part of that same prophecy. That's all part of the 6-5 prophecy. The 25 men with your back is in, might even be then listed again. It's listed in chapter 8, and they're listed again. Maybe, I don't think it's in chapter 10 of, don't think it's in, actually, no, chapter 10, I'm sorry, yeah, the 25 bottles, it might be in chapter 10 again, but it's in chapter 8, but 10th day of the 12th month is in chapter 29, excuse me, I'm glad I got my notes, I got it right here, but I had it, 10th day of 12th month, chapter 29, but the 12 chapters of 8 through 19, up to chapter 20, The 12 chapters is the fifth day of the sixth month. 5-9 plus 25 bottles of wine, I knew how it tied in there somewhere, would come to 6-4. Well, I'm not going to have any wine 5-15. So that means it goes to 6-5. You've got to be kidding me. You just can't make it up. So 5-9, the last of these 55, night 55 plus 25 bottles, what would that take us to, by the way? It'd take us to 60-80. Nazirite vow. Nazirite vow. Oh, by the way, if you're figuring that out, that means I'm not going to be drinking those two bottles, those two gift bottles in that ninth box. I'll be drinking 10 bottles, followed by the 15 bottles of shipment number 11. Yesterday's video, the 42 children, I talked about that with the grapes of wrath. We got that covered. 60-day span, that's amazing. I talked about that in yesterday's video, but I didn't spell it out. 308 seven sevens from the Wave-Omer waypoint, plus 60 days for lot 60 of Isaiah chapter 30 prophecy, and for the 60 days of the first Exodus, stuff like that, will be silver trumpet assembly number 308, but that was the 60-day span I was referring to. Wanted to clarify that, didn't say it. I also said that this shipment that got here last night would be the final shipment. I didn't clarify that, but I believe it will be the final shipment. But what I meant to say is I believe it'll be the final shipment because obviously I know that the 10th and 11th box will get here one way or another, and I'm sure the 12th box will too. But final shipment before this gets let loose is what I should have said. I listened to that. I wasn't very clear with that. But referring to 9/11 on steroids. 153. Wow. 153 wine. 25 bottles of it. 25 men faced with their backs toward Jigway's house, which is all of you, by the way. I want to talk about a little bit last night about Bruce real quickly because it's a pretty cool parallel. Way cool. $49. I still had access to his account. I asked his permission, but I got there to pick him up. He can't let his yes be his yes, and said he's going to carry out. He had a couple little bags. I knew what they were. He's going to carry out. So I asked him if I needed to come down with the wheelbarrow to haul him down there to the depot. No, I'm just taking two little bags. No problem. I got there to pick him up 9 days later, and he's got bags and bags and bags. Well, I can't touch it because it's the dead. So I didn't bring anything. I brought the rolling thing down with four buckets stacked in it. He had two buckets there that he had that he just poured out a little bit of waters in one of them. But I was going to take those six buckets down to James, not knowing what YEHWEH was going to send forth the physical water. So, blah, blah, blah. I didn't carry it. Well, he can't carry it. Every few feet he has to set it down. He physically just couldn't do it. I understand that. I have sympathy for the physical aspects. If I don't have physical, I said just leave it. I would have left it. What do you got to do? Well, he's trying to take the chair and everything with him. And I wouldn't have been grieved by it. Before I left, Linda said, he'll grieve you again before he leaves. I said, no, I'm going to rejoice then. He's gone. Why would I be grieved? She was right. I was wrong. Because for James' sake, I don't want him waiting. He's got to get back to his wife and kids. I don't want to put some man out. So anyway, after a little while of this, I realized we aren't going to make it by midnight. He ain't going to make it, period. I have pity on him, so I walked over to those four buckets I left over there and told him to pack them full as much as he could. And I had sprayed off the buckets to sanctify them and wrapped them, tied them back onto the rolling thing and hauled them down for him. I had to leave him because even then he was going too slow, but at least he could make it with the rest of the stuff. He got down there without keeping the man waiting too long, so that I'm appreciative of. But it wasn't the grief of needing to help him. It was the grief of touching the stuff that the dead have touched. But I was able to sanctify things, and that was fine. But I was worried about... But anyway, I said those buckets before we put waters that we're going to drink and cook out, they need to be clean. And I mean clean, so I said I'm taking $4 per bucket out. Those four buckets. And the other two buckets were still clean because I kept them clean. So four buckets, I told the man, I said... I'm paying you an extra $16 on top of the $49. So I'm paying you $65. I'm sending 16 of it from Bruce's account, which is the last transaction I'll be making from his account. I left what we could in his account from what he got last month. So anyway, so he ain't going away empty-handed. $65. 65 years of his chapter 7, Meher Shalom Kishbash prophecy, Isaiah chapter 7. 65 days, a day per year. $65 again. How many 65s could you have in this? I'm gonna give you another one. Well, no, that's that with that. But anyway, I wanted to say, the reason I brought the story is I want to tell you about Bruce and Elisha. It was word in Hosea says, when he says he's gonna cause it to dwell in tents, he says he's gonna send me in similitudes. Not an exact match, similitudes. But when Elijah went to cast his mantle on Elisha, Elisha said, let me first go bury, let me first go kiss my father and my mother. And both Elijah and Elisha are similar to me. So Elisha says, what do I got to do with you? And he was plowing with 12 yoke of oxen. Well, the 12th yoke of oxen, 24 bottles, was 424. That's the day I removed Bruce from camp. 424, I removed him. He plowed with 24 oxen. And what's he doing? Because he's pretty old. He's like 67, 68 years old. He's going back to kiss his very old parents, obviously. If he's that old, they're pretty old and they're in pretty bad shape, I guess. So going back to kiss his parents. And Elisha said, it's a similitude. It just happened in time to with those 24 oxen. That's why I want to share it with you. There's 12 yoke that Elisha was plowing. What did Elijah say? What do I have to do with you? What do I have to say to Bruce? What do I have to do with you? Matter of fact, I've said that with all six of these men to some degree, but with George, as you notice, my tone has changed. And with Victor, my tone has changed somewhat too, but obviously, you know, the proof is in the pudding. I mean, Victor's, you know, helping some here off and on financially, but I don't know what he can do. I don't know. You better be right before YEHWEH, and he tells you to liquidate. And I know neither of these men can come to YEHWEH's house anymore. One's in Sweden, one's in Scotland. With the travel restrictions, it wouldn't happen. But what about the rest of you? Anyway, like I said, George is putting his money where his mouth is. So that's amazing. Don't know about you, Victor. Don't know. I hope so. But anyway, yeah, let me go kiss my father and my mother. What do I have to do with you, Bruce? The day of the 12 yoke. The last night of the 12 yoke was that 24th bottle. That day I removed him. You can make this stuff up, folks. Going back to kiss his father and his mother. Whatever. Can't make it up. Talk about the 325 gallon tank. I mentioned that yesterday video. I want to mention day number 325 is the third dove, folks. 1125 is day number 325 of the year on our Maker's Restored calendar. Also, it's one more order thing. It's for certain one way or another. Whether YEHWEH has to cause it to be gifted directly from the company again like he did before, I don't know what he's gonna do. But like I said, if I were you, I'd be hitting pause. You should already sent it by now. Of course, I can't. I gotta upload the video, but by the time you listen to it at this point again, when you resume the play of the video, I ought to know that I have it from 100 of you. Of course, no 100 of you watch the video. However many of you watch this video, borrow from the wives, meaning the fellow that's supposed to be wives to YEHWEH. I don't have it. Borrow it. That's what he told us. That's what he told us with the first Exodus. Borrow it for the things of his house if you don't have it. That's just a reality. Which if you still got your silver, I would have, that you're supposed to have, be already brought to his house, I'd be getting rid of it. It's just reality. I'm saying this for your sake, not for my sake. For your sake, folks. $252, how parallels everything with the 252 and the 252 sensors I talked about yesterday's video and stuff. Take us to 907, day number 42, day number 247, the word for gird up. Gird up your dual loins. Amazing. 16 bottles total of this Ken Diaz, this Ken Matthews wine, counting the one I drank last night, the 49th night. 15 be added. You just can't make it up. I said tonight's the 200th night. 200 mile long river blood. Folks, it's getting ready to happen. Getting ready to happen. 50th bottle of these 55 bottles tonight. Six bottles left, I'm counting tonight. Five more to go. Night number 124, parallel on Daniel. Daniel chapter 10. Tonight. 10th night, 10th bottle tonight of those 15 bottles. Two thirds of the way of those two rows. 721st night of all wine, no wine. Wow. 721, come and drink, all you who hunger and thirst for YEHWEH's righteousness. The rest of you, get ready to wallow in your vomit.